My name is Maria Espinosa. I'm from Miguel Carrillo, and I teach third grade. I was excited. I wasn't expecting it. I felt appreciated and knowing that, wow, you know, I felt good. So my teaching style is very child-centered, very engaging, lots of conversation, lots of thinking through the child's process, you know, their understanding, what is it that they already know, a lot of hands-on, and just an experience where the child can walk away owning their learning, understanding that they are responsible for their learning. I have always wanted to be a teacher, and so I always just felt that I can make a difference, and difference in my community. The most rewarding part would be seeing your children come back and see you. Seeing that success in the children, when you see it, it's just an amazing feeling that I was part of that.